Okay, let's begin my self-introduction. My name is Lin Zhang and my English name is Kate. I'm very glad to have this chance to be here, so thank you very much. I'm the type of girl who is outgoing, genuine, and optimistic. And now I'm in Public Hygiene and Management College of Chongqing Medical University and major in Health Inspection. I like to make friends and take part in activities. And I think it's such a good opportunity for me to exercise myself and broaden my horizon. Because I like to take part in activities, I have taken part in activities so many. For example, I have been the audio control of Chongqing Medical University's welcoming party in 2011. And I have also taken part in Model United Nations Conference of Chongqing Medical University. And I have played the part of the representative of India. I have also been the co-member of interest-oriented research team and participate in some community-based programs to improve population's awareness on nutrition, food, and food safety. I have been a shop assistant in the Ling store in the summer and so on. I believe that if I want to do something, I will try my best to do it, and I will finish it with good effect. I have quite a few hobbies, such as painting, running, listening to music, watch movies, and so on. And I'm good at Chinese painting and sketching. I'm responsible, honest, genuine, energetic, and diligent. And I have learned a lot from what I have experienced. My qualities have also been shaped by what I have experienced gradually. By joining student union, I become more and more confident and good at intercourse. My ability of bearing sufferings and hardships is also becoming more and more good. Even though I still have some weakness, yeah. And then I want to quote the answer that Chris Gardner said in the film, The Pursuit of Happiness. I'm the type of person, if you ask me a question and I don't know the answer, I gonna tell you that I don't know, but I bet you that I know how to find the answer, and I will find the answer. Yeah, in fact, I have learned about this program, SWT, since last year. And today, through 1 year's subside of many aspects, I believe that I have the ability to equal the job. So please trust me, and I will do all I can.